You say that you didn't cause all this. You say this is not your fault. So let's just see who's more effective at killing. You or me?
Exodus kind of came out of left field for me, and it was sent to me one day randomly. I read it. I obviously just fell in love with it. It's the story of Moses kind of coming back and bringing the Hebrew slaves to salvation and just his whole story.
I came here to tell you that something is coming that is out of my control.
Ridley Scott was kind of the man behind it all. Spoke volumes to me, and Christian Bale playing Moses was just a dream come true. And you know, I got to play Joshua, his kind of his right hand man. It was incredible. We shot all over the world. Started here in London, went to Almeria, and then the Canary Islands. It was so strange because you really felt that like you were a part of that time, because everywhere you looked, you were just surrounded by, you know, 1,000 camels and elephants and horses. It was fantastic.